See that banjo in the holler.
In the middle.
Ryan's having to relearn how to drive a banjo. This is a number we do. It's of Eastern Oriental descent. It's a number we call tuning. Ryan's banjo's gotten dyslexic from the sound of this. Creek. And Ryan plays mandolin with the Allegheny Ramblers. And now that one's out of tune. So we're gonna see what happens if we combine our powers.
Mandolette?
Hopefully this doesn't open up the seventh gate of hell and unleash the apocalypse. But if it does,
we're in good company.
We're in good company. We got mandolins. What better way to go out? We got a banjo. It's kind of a black mark on the night. But, you know. You need to drink it. I don't think it's me leading you to drink it. I think it was the five. You lead a mandolin player to beer.
What you got in mind? The blackberry blossom. Well, let's blossom it.
Thank you. Thank you. for the night.
Yeah. I call it the stump.
Couldn't come up with a better name.
Thank you, Bill. You thought, too, you had the stomp and the jump.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah, the hop.
The hop.
The hop. The bluegrass hop. Stomp. Pop it. Twist it. Turn it.
Pull it. Yank
it. Yank it. Travis, can I hear some blue finger tonight? That is my blue finger.
So, might be able to help you out.
Might be
able to help you
out. I'm playing. Whoa! Hurts cut his umbilical
cord.
What is a kid?
I need a bass player.
Need to lower the mic down a little bit so she can sing.
I got you.
Don't worry about it. Western Troubadour tune for you now. Western Troubadour, cowboy, buckaroo style song, written by a fellow by the name of Johnny Bond. This is one that made its way onto our most recent album. Hey, excuse me 1 second, we have to relocate the quadruped.
She wants to sing with you.
Believe you me, she'll sing better than all of us.
Slower the mic down a little bit for her.
Lay down.
Welcome to show business, kid.
Okay.
Yeah, I think I'm going to
Stars of the midnight ranges, shining through the night. Stars of the midnight ranges.
Side, baby.
play a song for you now that we think is okay.
We hope you think it's okay too.
That would just be swell. This is a tune by the Wood Brothers. Honey Jar is what they call it. It's a nice jazzy little number we've grown fond of.
Jazzy. It's got zazz.
blah, 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 words and stuff and things, talking about the next song we're gonna do. It's one we made ourselves, by the way. We recorded it on Volume 3. That's about all you need to know about it. Also, don't forget, we can still do that. this next one's one we call... Yeah, there you go! Darlin'.
Thank you. toss her head and smiles. And when she sees me leaving, she hangs her head and cries. Let's roll them, boys, roll them. Let's roll them on the ground. Let's shoot them 7-11. Let's roll them all around. Every time I go down that road, it looks so rough and rowdy. Every time I see that girl, she always tells me howdy. Let's roll them, boys, roll them. Let's roll them on the ground. Let's shoot them 7-11. Let's roll them all around. Kissed my gal last night, her love I was a-seeking. But I missed her mouth and I kissed her nose, and the gosh darn thing was leaking. Let's roll them, boys, roll them. Let's roll them on the ground. Let's shoot them 7-11. Let's roll them all around. My uncle's name was Ferdinand. He had a wife named Liza. They had a little baby and they called her Fertiliza. Let's roll them, boys, roll them. Let's roll them on the ground. Let's shoot them 7-11. Let's roll them all around.
Slaps to pass the time away.
Let's roll them, boys, roll them. Let's roll them on the ground. Let's shoot them 7-11. Let's roll them all around.
Do it. Do it.